Welcome back to GTA Online. Today, we got a brand new GTA update. This is the GTA Online Tuners update. This new update, right, it includes 15 to 17 new cars, all of which legends in the car community, whether it be things like a Nissan 350Z, old vintage Mustangs. There's also things like the new Toyota Supra. Not to mention, there is also some new GTA customization, which includes slamming your cars to the ground, as well as drift tires. Super, super cool. Before we get into any of that, we've got to head into here. This is the new car meet location. Those cars are so cool.
Really beautiful silver metal with your name on it.
Welcome to the LS car meet, the heart of the scene.
Express yourself. We got the fastest cars, bikes, trucks, burnouts, donuts, straight lines, all of it. Only thing we don't got is beef. Look around all you like. See some cars, meet some people, get wild. But if you want to get involved with any of the facilities, you got to sign up with my girl.
This is my spot. Come find me here.
This is so sick. This is literally Fast and Furious in GTA.
Can't be sitting out here stunting all day.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, this is my new man. This is Hal.
What up, though, young player?
I'm trying to put a crew together.
Huh.
She's got this list of jobs. Some serious shit. Gonna need a crazy-ass wheelman and someone to run it. You down for it, Hal?
Oh, you know, I got that ticket last week. I ain't trying to lose my license. Hey, what about you, King? You trying to roll with those folks? Hit some licks? Might be just your thing.
If you want to sign up, I'll be here. If you want to get in with those two, get yourself an auto shop.
So I have to buy a membership to do any of the stuff in this car meet. So 50,000 bucks, I will take that. Thank you very much. So now I've got a reputation level for the car meet, which is pretty cool. So I've now lined up my Ferrari next to Ank, next to Fire, next to Kimmy. That is so, so sick. This area is awesome. Before I go and check out the actual test track in this area, I feel like I should build a car perfect for this car meet. So here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna head on to the store. We are gonna purchase a new vehicle, and there are some pretty cool ones. Over here, you've got an old classic Mustang, the Fudo. You've got this S13. You've got an old Toyota over there. However, you've also got some more expensive things and maybe some cooler things. This is the A90 Toyota Supra Mazda RX-7. That's sort of like a 350Z, and there is the Audi RS3. Twitch chat, what are we gonna do? Toyota Supra or Mazda RX-7? We're gonna do a bunch of vehicles, keep in mind, so if I don't do your favorite vehicle today, we'll probably do it tomorrow. Okay, Twitch chat is exploding with Mazda RX-7. All right, we are gonna start up with this thing. Let's paint it orange. Let's buy it now. 1.6 million bucks. Let's send it over to the casino. Let's go pick up our vehicle. Twitch chat's telling me yes. Okay, so I can now buy an auto shop from the foreclosure. That's sweet. There's even a free one if you want that. You know what? I feel like let's start with the free one and we can do some upgrades and purchase some fancy stuff later. I'm gonna be blatantly honest. I love the supercars in this game, but there's something special about a Mazda RX-7 in this game. That is so cool. We have a quad exhaust Mazda RX-7. I mean, that's pretty cool. Different, but cool. Into the car meet we go. Let's take this thing over to mod the vehicle. This is so cool. So apparently, Ank was telling me if you upgrade your vehicle in the car meet area, you'll actually get XP for doing it, which in turn will get you discounts on the other cars that you can buy, so you can get that trade price instead of paying full price. So I'm thinking we should build this Mazda RX-7 into a drift car. Now, I don't know exactly how we're gonna do that. All I know is we have drift tires in this game now. Anyways, let's go for some race brakes, upgrade those nicely. Front bumpers, we've got a bunch of different options. Are we gonna get some legit body kits? That's really cool, I like that. That's super clean, that as well is clean. Nice cutout bumper there. I was definitely expecting to see like some Rocket Bunny plays, some Veil Side plays, and so on. But I kind of like the look of this front bumper though. It looks mean, it looks aggressive, and hopefully it works with some of the other upgrades we're gonna do. Off to the rear bumper we, oh my god, okay. That is the world's biggest diffuser. Thank you very much. Let's go for that. Engine at all. Some people might say that is a waste of 40,000 bucks in this game, but I think it's money well spent because looking good is more important than affording a house. Anyways, we can also mess with our air filter and our air intake. That is so cool. I love that. I love the little details in this game. I like this one though. Let's keep that orange theme. I like the orange air filter. That looks really cool. We've got our strut bar as well that we can modify. That is so cool. Oh my god, we have 13 different strut bars in here. That's crazy. 26,000 bucks. All right, engine upgrades. Definitely let's go for that. Intercoolers down in the front. Man, we've also got some exhaust modifications that we can do. Titanium tips, that's awesome. Quad exhaust, big old fat square, boys. Oh yes, we've got some upward ones as well. Take a look at this. All of the upgrades I've done, I'm already level 2 in the car meet. That's awesome. So that's gonna get me some nice discounts on cars, hopefully. Anyways, let's go with that exhaust because rice, baby, right? We've also got some fenders. I've got to assume we could make this thing wide body. There we go. We've got the wide body part. Let's go for a nice wide body in the front. That is so sick. And let's also go for the same wide body in the rear. Also, you want another little detail. Look in the background. Take a look at Ank over there in his Mustang. Or Fire behind me, upgrading their cars as well. Anyways, after that, we've also got some headlights. We can go sleepy eyes or drowsy eyes. You love to see the sleepy eyes. That's so sick. Hood, we've got hood catches. What's that? No way. I kind of like the clean look of a hood, so I'm not going to run any of those. Our hood, though. Whoa. Whoa. A see-through hood? Carbon hood. Oh, my God. Oh my god. How am I playing GTA? I like the idea of this ribbed hood. We've got interior customization. Oh my god. We can also mess around with all of our dials. That is insane. I'm gonna keep it clean though. I'm not gonna go for any of those. Our liveries, we will come back to those in a second once we're done all of our upgrades. We've even got some Louvs on the back of this. Is that really even still a Mazda RX-7 at this point? That's so cool. Roof, we can go with some roof scoops on the RX-7. Blech. Side skirts, we can get some side skirts as well. The GTA Online Midnight Club update, because that's what this is. We've got some front splitters as well. That is sick with the cool like toe thing. Oh my god. We have 17 rear wings on here as well. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Chassis mounted rear wing. That is literally bigger than my future. This rear wing just looks so slick. I love it. I'm also going to paint this black because I have a feeling when we do some painting for this car, we're going to get some options that'll make that rear wing look really, really good. We've also got some sun strips that look really good. I'm just going to go with a black one. Let's go with that. Thank you. Transmission, we're going to upgrade that as well. Our turbo, you already know. Our wheels. Now, this is where things get interesting because obviously we still have all of our usual stuff. What are these track tires? I haven't seen these before. This is where we can get drift tires. We can get low grip tires. They are exclusive to the car meet, and they will allow you to drift your car through the corners, or at least that's the plan. I don't know. I haven't tried them yet, but let's go with those. We'll keep our white tire smoke because that's legit. Tint our windows black, and that is everything. All right, so let's take a look at these liveries before we finish on up. I'm really hoping for a big black logo. I like that one. That one's really cool. Oh my... Is that allowed? That's Falcon. That's a Falcon drift car. That is insane. Yo, I need to reach level 42 in the LS car meet to unlock the Falcon paint job. No way. All right, well, now that we've finished this thing, I can open up my vehicle options again, and we can go to the test track, the new area for GTA Online. All right, well, I guess we just gotta test these low grip tires. Hello, Fire. Look at what Fire is driving. Whoa. Whoa, those low grip tires. They are definitely drifty. Jeez, that's cool. This feels very similar to a bunch of like the GTA mods that you would get on PC for like turning your cars into drift cars. You have to be so careful. If you try to get too much angle drifting, the game just spits you out instantly. It says, no, too much angle, try again. Anyway, so let's jump out and I want to check out this new Stance Nation thing. So if I open this menu up, I should be able to go to Stance. Yes, I can lower it down. No way. So cool. That's proper Stance. Anyways, though, before we do wrap things up with the RX-7, I do want to go check out my auto shop property and see what we can do over there. What a cool looking garage. So I've got to assume that there's missions that we're gonna be able to do over here.
You don't look like much of a driver to me.
You heard what she said? You look like a hoe. Just kidding, baby, dig?
It just so happens I got something you can help me with. One time took my pink slip. They got my car. The same one you saw us in at the meet? Get it out the impound lot and bring it back here.
If you is what you say you is, it should be easy.
I guess we've got to do some car recovery missions and pick up the car at the impound lot. This light's a little bit sus, I'm not gonna lie. If you could raise that up and fix it, that'd be helpful. Do a mission on drift tires, they said. It would be fun, they said. Thank you. I literally have no control over this vehicle. If you were wondering, it's so difficult to drive. It's not even funny. So I've got to recover the... Oh shit, oh shit, oh shit! Oh my god! Sorry! That was... My bad, bro. That one was on me. That one was not on me. Okay, Luke, go, RS3. There we go, I'm trying! I've got a goddamn helicopter on me! Give me a second to lose the cop! There is a massive amount of shooting going on behind. Okay, I'm gonna hide under a bridge. Hide under a bridge. Hide under a bridge. Nice move. Very nice move. Come all the way back here. That looks pretty good. I feel like this should be able to get away. Come on. We've definitely lost the cops. Thank you very much. Deliver the Audi RS3 back to the auto shop. Look at that. Look at that for prime parking position. Thank you very much.
Hey, baby, your car's here. Y'all did good. Come on up.
Two of us put our heads together and we came up with a plan. Banks, dealers, the government, we sticking up all of them.
We put the jobs on the wall with the right plan, the right car, and the right motherfucker behind the wheel. Everything and anything's possible.
Kenny's gonna be out finding new scores doing his thing. I'll be here fixing up the rides, working with y'all.
We like fast cars and robbing motherfuckers.
That's actually so sick. So you've got all of like these mini jobs slash heists that you can do and you get money for it. I would imagine there's going to be a big payoff in the end, but who knows right now. That though is where we're going to wrap this up for today. That is the Mazda RX-7 in GTA Online tuners. Seriously, such a cool update for this game. I cannot wait to jump into more of the cars, see more of the customization, because as you can tell from these guys, there is a lot of really cool stuff. Damn it, damn it, damn it, damn it. Yeah, I saw that one coming a mile away.